Welcome to Tom's Minute View. Today's movie is The Kissing Booth 2. You know, Kissing Booth, remember that movie from Netflix a couple years ago? Well, this is the sequel, and I gotta say, I actually like the sequel more than the first one. Not a big fan of the first one, also not a big fan of the main actress, to be fair. I mean, nothing against her, it's just one of those things where everyone has, like, that actor that they just, for some reason, they just don't like. Anyways, this movie, I thought it was a big improvement on the first one. First movie just felt really cheesy and corny in some moments, and this movie, I really felt kind of like amped it up a bit and had higher stakes. A breath of fresh air in this movie was the addition of Maisie Richards himself. She's from Legends of Tomorrow and the originals, and she brought a great dynamic to this movie, I feel. And this movie had some great acting, I gotta say. They really improved. I mean, that's the thing about acting. If you're not that good at first and you just keep at it, you're gonna get better eventually. So that's always nice. So yeah, I'd recommend if you got Netflix and you're bored, skip the first movie and check out this one. 3 booths out of 5.